A Novena to Saint Cyril of Alexandria, Day 2. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us your servant, Saint Cyril of Alexandria, as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the devotion to you he showed throughout the many years he served you amidst turmoil and unrest. Saint Cyril of Alexandria, you lived in a society that was not always peaceful. When your uncle died, there were riots in the city over who should succeed him as patriarch. Amidst this conflict, you continued to serve God. Please continue to bring my petitions before God whom you served. Even the church at the time was not free of conflict, as many different sects quarreled and heretics attempted to gain control. You worked to bring the members of the church to truth and harmony. Pray for me that I may do all I can to help bring about peace around me today. Pray that I may always encourage others toward the Prince of Peace whenever possible. Please also pray for. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Hail Mother of God, you enclosed under your heart the infinite God, whom no space can contain. Through you the Most Holy Trinity is adored and glorified. The priceless cross is venerated throughout the universe. Through you the heavens rejoice, and the angels and archangels are filled with gladness. Through you the demons are banished, and the tempter fell from heaven. Through you the fallen human race is admitted to heaven. Hail Mother of God, through you kings rule, and the only begotten Son of God has become a star of light to those who were sitting in darkness and in the shadow of death. Amen. Saint Cyril of Alexandria, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.